sorry to put you through this. Be careful.
You've done it! Great! That's one more thing off my list. Oof. What a day. Yeah, but I can relax now, thanks to you. I knew you were the right person for the job. If my father was still around, he could have handled the odd kimono here and there. But I just don't have it in me. I'm like a fish out of water with a sword in my hand. My father? Sure, if you're interested. He was good friends with Natsume's father, as it happens. Everyone in Minato loved him. He was a fisherman by trade, but as strong as any hunter. And there was nothing he couldn't turn his hand to. I looked up to him so much when I was a boy. But I've finally come to realize I'm not another him. Still, it does not mean I can't be a good head fisherman. The other elders all do things their own way after all. I might not be able to tackle everything on my own. But there are lots of great people around me who I can call on for help. Like you, for one. And I'll do my level best to be there if you need to call on me for help.
Sorry if I'm interrupting something. But isn't Kogyok-san expecting you, Nobu? I thought you promised her some help sorting out her stores.
Kogyok-san? Oh! Shimatta! Yes! That totally slipped my mind!
Always making rash promises, you are. Not that I don't admire you wanting to help. But don't expect me to bail you out. I don't mind offering advice. But I'm not doing your dirty work for you.
Yeah, right then. Looks like I'm on my own.